press the bell icon for all the updates.
To be very honest, I don't think there's been any time to celebrate the success because there's just so much happening right now. Of course, it is the time for celebration, and you know, even again today, I think this is what it's awards like these that remind me why I am in this business of making films, because cinema is such a powerful medium. It spreads love, it brings people together, and I think awards like these really sort of reinstate that. As far as my film is concerned, you know, I had said this, there's no stopping it. I think it deserves all the kind of love and the blessings that we're receiving. I think the box office numbers are really, again, a testament of that. And it's not over, you know.
And what do you say about Ranveer also, as Khilji?
Absolutely, absolutely. I think, you know, I've said this earlier as well. I think for me, Ranveer's contribution in the film, as well as Shahid's contribution in the film, is something that I will always, always cherish, because I think it was very gracious of them. I think it was very big-hearted of them to give so much to this film. And I'm so happy that together we get to celebrate the success. But like I said, you know, it's not over. It's I think this weekend is going to be exciting as well.
Deepika Padukone.